So he got a package in the mail today, Yana and Barney did. And he knew it was for him. So he won't leave the kitchen until I open the package. So I've opened the package. All right? Are you happy? Huh? He tried to open it himself. Oh, Yana's like, wait a minute. Mail call. Mail call! She's like, wait, what did I miss? What did I miss? All right. What you missed is your brother jumping on the counter and taking Tupperware off the counter, which was not his. Okay, so look what you got. You got a card. You got a card. See, we don't care about cards. I care about cards. It says, the mini cupcakes are dog treats, lest your mother be confused about that. He's thinking, mini cupcakes sound really good. Does that sound good, Yana? Do you think a mini cupcake sounds good? Okay. Look what, oh my goodness, look what we got here. Oh my word. Now this could be confusing. This is Three Dog Bakery. Pretzel Bites. We're going to take those to the mountains. I bet those will be good in the mountains. Oh my goodness, you got chocolate chips, chocolate Coopers, carob chip cookies. My goodness gracious. And look at this. Oh my goodness, Bill Barney, more oak and texture bone cookies. Yeah, I'm thinking those look good. Yeah. Do they look good? Okay, so, and you got, there's more stuff in here. There's more stuff. Oh my goodness gracious, look at what we got. Yes, it's very nice. It's very nice. It's very nice. So, okay, so aren't these cute? These little, they look like little Hostess cupcakes. They are. They're little cupcakes, but they got paper on the bottom. So Mama better take the paper off, okay? Yeah. Can Mama take the paper off? Okay? Hold on just one second. I know. To Mama. I know. You weren't thinking. Okay, hold on. Okay. Do you want a cupcake? Do you want a cupcake? It looks like a Hostess cupcake. It looks like a Yana-sized Hostess cupcake. All right. Oh, she definitely wants that. How about you? Work it, Barney. Work it. All right, babies. Good job, Yana. Oh my goodness, we are not trustworthy. Look at her. You are not trustworthy to eat her. You don't have to eat it all in one bite. You could chew it. You could chew it. Remember we're going to try to chew things a bunch of times? It's okay to chew it up. There's no medicine hidden in it, I promise. None. What do you think, Barney? What do you think? Would you like to give a review? You ate all the frosting side first. Are you all frosting man? Are you a frosting man? Was it good? Yeah? What do you think? Four paws up? What do you think? Yeah? That's all. We're not going to have... There's actually another one for you guys. But then, you know... We're not going to have those tonight, okay? We're not going to have them tonight. And really, we should probably give them to Huckleberry and Josie. He's thinking, well, they won't know we're hurting, won't hurt them, right? No, baby. Hope John's coming back. No, baby, that's all. That's all for tonight. That's all for tonight. There's not any more. There's not any more. Good job, babies. Good job.